Tamari, you guys are all right.
Like I'd lose.
So, what are you doing here?
Breaking the barrier, of course. Have you seen anyone suspicious about?
The only shady people I've seen around here are standing in front of me.
Where?
He's talking about you two.
Oh no. You haven't.
That jutsu again.
We'll show you all what true terror feels like.
Don't underestimate me.
No other choice. We have to face them. Let's go, Baki.
Get ready.
Zen.
Begin.
Let me.
I'm up.
Still under the effects of the genjutsu, though.
Damn.
The pride of the Hidden Sand Village is at stake here as well. I won't allow Kagura to get away with this.
We should probably meet up with the group from the Hidden Leaf Village.
Let's go.
To protect the Hidden Leaf Village.
Asuma, what are you talking about? Have you been hit by this genjutsu too?
I will give my life to protect this village.
Asuma, wake up! You're being used!
You think I can be fooled by those words?
If you don't come to your senses, I'll have no choice but to deal with you. Please, get a hold of yourself.
Deal with me? Interesting. You're welcome to try.
This is useless. Asuma, prepare yourself.
Get a hold of yourself!
It seems the barrier has been broken here, too.
Kakashi, have you taken care of everything on your end?
Yeah, more or less. I came here to back you up, should you need it. Both Gai and Asuma have fallen under the genjutsu.
Kagura, she's good, all right.
Kakashi, what will happen to Asuma?
Don't worry. When the genjutsu is broken, he'll return to his senses.
Kagura must fall, then.
Exactly. We'd better hurry if we hope to return Asuma back to normal.